So another recipe that I love making with this homemade broth is hot pot.
Alright, so add your stock into a pot. I'm using a standard hot pot with a divider because I like my soup spicy and my family does not. For the girls, I season it with 1 tablespoon of miso, 3 tablespoons of ponzu, 1 tablespoon of Vietnamese pork soup base powder. You can also use chicken powder and a tablespoon of fish sauce. For my side, I add 2 tablespoons of fish sauce, 1 tablespoon of Vietnamese pork base powder, and some of my spicy chili paste. We are serving it with ribeye, calamari, cabbage, spinach, watercress, and bok choy from our garden. I love serving hot pot because you can essentially serve it with all kinds of veggies and proteins. Hot pot is a fun and interactive meal. The girls love it, and it's a great way to get them to eat their veggies. This is another successful recipe from this stock.